put the here. I'm almost forgot. I put the garlic and onion. And here, see, look, garlic and onion. And after, I will put my shrimp. Okay. Smell good, ah. Huh? Wow. Look. Now, okay. Very good. Look, the shrimp here. The shrimp here. Look, okay. Okay, guys, it's very cool. And after, I put a little. Called fried rice, okay? Fried rice. Nita's fried rice, okay? Yeah, look. So yummy, huh? And then, now is the shrimp is red now, huh? See, look nice. Ooh, very good. It's very good. Very good. And after, you put your rice. Nice it is. Look, nice and yummy. Yeah. Okay, right? It's amazing. It smell good, huh? Very smell good. It smell good, huh? Guys, if you do like this, it's so simple. The only thing you need to do is you have the, even if not really fancy doing it, just like this only, they're fine, see? Right? That's good. You don't need like a fancy, yeah. Okay. Hey, wait. Sis, no, sis. Okay. See, look. Very nice. And smell good, too, yeah? It's very simple. At least this one, when you eat, is a little slippery into your throat. But you don't get a chalk. Because sometimes rice is chalky, you know? Because it's so hard. See, look how very nice. Okay. Let us see. Yummy. Very yummy. Very, very yummy. Very yummy, I guarantee. Okay. Fried rice with shrimp. See? Fried rice with shrimp. And the beast cooker, you know. Just joking, but it's true. I really enjoy cooking, guys. You know, guys, when I cook something like this, oh my gosh. I enjoy how many hours now I stay here because I have three different cooking. And now, see, look. See? Ah, very good. Right? Finish, huh? This is Anita's restaurant. In my own house, okay? I try it. You see. Delicious. Delicious. Very delicious. Yeah, okay? And thanks for watching for Nida's Cooking Show. And if you have any question, you are free to ask question and I can answer to you. And I hope you enjoy it. And thanks for your support. I really appreciate it. And I hope to see you soon. Another video, and thank you. Okay, bye-bye.